What's up YouTube? This is Zero Regret 16 coming at you guys with another unboxing video. This is my latest pickup. So let's just get into it. So as you guys can see, it's an Asics box. Asics Gel Lyte 3 in turquoise and white, size 9. I ordered this from the bait website. So as you guys can see, it is the bait and Asics collab, the Teal Dragons. So a little story about how I was able to pick up this pair. So originally, what bait did was anyone who had an account, I believe, before October the 1st, if you were a registered member of their website, you would get a link to be able to purchase a pair. And basically what they did after that was anyone that was past the cutoff, if you entered in their raffle, you would have a chance to win, a chance to purchase a pair. So that's basically what I did. I entered the raffle and I was lucky enough to get an email saying that I had won the chance to purchase a pair after the first wave of emails that were sent out. So anyone who wasn't able to grab a pair off the raffle, there was still a chance to purchase pairs after. So any pairs that were left over, bait gave people the chance to do phone orders. I think it was later on, after the in-store releases were done. From what I read too, I believe they also let people go in-store and put down a deposit to pre-order pairs. So let's get into it. Okay, so basically it's the uppers consist of mainly teal panels. There are a couple different materials used. So on the toe box, it's a perforated nubuck. And then on the side panels, it's actually suede on some of the overlays. And then on some of the other overlays, it is a different shade of teal nubuck, like around the toe box area. On the back, the netting area is in pink. And the tiger stripes are in white with pink outlines. There is a little hit of 3M on the toe box right at the front here, which is pretty much a main feature that is usually on most Gel Lyte 3s. And they come with pink laces. So what's included is actually an extra set of teal laces with pink lace tips. And that's pretty much it for the extra laces. It doesn't come with any other sets, it's just the one. This is my first time seeing this shoe, but overall the quality looks pretty good. They are better than standard general releases. There's quite a few more materials used. In terms of ranking it with other collaborations such as stuff that's put out by Ronnie Feig, I would still think those are a little bit better than this pair, but overall I'm pretty happy. So I'll just give you guys a 360 shot of both shoes. So, yep, like, comment, or subscribe. Leave a comment if you want to see more reviews and unboxing videos from me. Thanks a lot.